en 33 segundos 19 centésimas. Creo que has que run in time of 3.19 seconds. Engine room number 83 has made some corrections.